step on the floor. You know, it starts with our preparation, communication. Even during shooting, as long as all of us are talking with great energy, I feel like it carries over to you. You know, just trying to communicate with our bigs and our wings, and you know, try to put as much pressure on the ball and try to beat the screen as much as possible. You know, not put too much pressure on our bigs when guards came down the lane, try to get back to the ball as much as possible, and you know, just have a consistent effort on that end. You know, it starts on that end, and you know, it could change the game. You know, a ball game, you know, one possession, two possessions. So I'm always have that in my mind and.